Most of us like to think very good of ourselves, and that's good. But we are not all so good.
Right.
We are not all so righteous. And sometimes it will take a circumstance to manifest something hidden in ourselves that we would be ashamed of. Do you understand? So you don't know who you are until you've been tested. So wise men say, I've been tried, and I'm willing to be tried again. Because it's only when you're tried and tested, you can be purified by the testing process.